I'm pleased you responded to it, and it's a film that deals with many issues. It deals with a young man living with autism. It deals with the beauty of mathematics, which is a world that I've never really gone into. It deals with Morgan Matthews.
Sorry.
It's about people who are unable to relate to the world and are unable to find their place, and that through their interactions with each other they do, and I'm really, really, really proud of it. Well, the interesting thing about portraying MS is that it is a disease that the general public, me, knew very little about before approaching it. It's a mysterious disease, a terrible one, and a one that even people suffering from it are unable to articulate properly. We know very little about it, so to have the responsibility of getting that across in as detailed, real way as possible was a massive thing that I was honoured to be able to do, and I hope that I've got some way towards getting across how terrible this disease is. Sally Hawkins is not only one of the great actresses of the world, she's one of my great friends. I did a play with Sally last year that Morgan, the director, came and saw, and he thought that a good thing to do would be to put us in this film. I adore her. I think Asa is extremely talented and versatile and a wonderful young actor. Eddie Marzan's also one of our greats, and also you've got these other actors that I wasn't familiar with before. Alex Lawler, people like that, who were just super. So that's really wonderful to be in a film with an absolutely crack cast.